Hi, my name is Valentina Pedoia. I'm an assistant professor in the Musculoskeletal Quantitative Imaging Research Group. I am a PhD computer scientist and I graduated 5 years ago in Italy, and I came to UCSF right after graduation, and I'm here since then. My focus is on applying computer vision and machine learning technique to mostly magnetic resonance images to study musculoskeletal disorder as osteoarthritis. Machine learning defines a set of techniques in which you teach a machine to solve a problem as a human would do. And that in medical imaging become transforming an image to information. Those information they can be used by radiologists and by clinicians for a better characterization of the disease and prediction of outcomes. Let's say you are a soccer player, you come in with an ACL injury, injury at your anterior cruciate ligament. At the point when we order your MRI exam, we don't know how extensive is your injury, if you have any other meniscus tear or how the other knee structure look like. And a machine learning algorithm could analyze your image while you are on the table and tell us where we should look like, how we should look at your knee. And that will shape your MRI protocol around your needs. That is what we call precision medicine. And on top of that, we can take the information that we got in the scanner, put it together with your clinical information, with your demographic, and maybe predict if you are one of those 50% of subjects that after an ACL injury will have post-traumatic osteoarthritis. And here we are speaking about debilitating knee pain when you are in your 40s. And if we can predict onset of the disease, that means early intervention. And early intervention can mean prevention or a delay of the onset of the disease. We analyze big data set of 3D volumetric MRI, so we need very high computational power. We need machine that can handle those type of data set. And we also work on images and data that are sensitive because they are patient data, and we need infrastructure that are secure and database that are secure for transferring and anonymization pipeline. Collaboration are very important. I am a technician. I am a computer scientist working in a medical school. Collaboration with MDs are very important. The success of a machine learning algorithm is mostly related to domain knowledge. When the problem is complex, posing the correct question is even more difficult than finding the answer, and clinicians help on that. Technology in general and machine learning in specific, they are going to change how we know the radiologists. Everything about what we know on how radiologists perform is going to change in the future. And that is not just for image interpretation. Machine learning will shape the entire data pipeline, from ordering an image exam to process the image to clinical decision. The acquisition will be faster and cheaper, and the interpretation will be a very much quantitative science, and it's going to be great.